Okay, hello there again. I have some few points for you to note down. So I am going to hold my copy in front of you. Just see it. Now basically what we have over here, you know the the four mathematical operators, plus, minus, division and multiplication. So in mathematical language, we have some terms denoting plus, minus, multiplication and division. So as you can see over here, plus, we denote it as sum. Okay, the word sum means plus. Similarly, minus, difference means minus. Of and product, these two means multiplication. Okay. Product means also multiplication, of also means multiplication. Then you have quotient. Quotient here denotes division. So I'm going to give these notes separately on WhatsApp also, so you can see from there. And then you have over here this line over here. You can see letters may be used, or we say alphabets, okay, alphabets and letters, to denote any unknown quantity. If anything is not known to us, we denote it as an alphabet, and we call that as a variable. Okay, we say variable. Variable in English means something which can be changed. That means instead of X, you can write Y. Instead of Y, you can write A or B or C. You can use any of the letters. Okay. Okay. So these letters are known as variables.